sætte bord i brand, finde aldrig hjem igen.
Oh yeah, skal vi lige udstrække ben.
Just a short hello from me. We are on our way to Jutland and this birthday, so we are just resting for a couple of minutes and Mark will have a smoke and Dad will do a video. So it's just, I'm really enjoying this time in the sun, time on the road, just chilling, make it easy. Don't worry about anything, listen to music, chatting, talking, you know, watching the fields as we pass them, and it's all really just joyful, and just trying, really practicing to be in the now instead of worrying, because when you sit there for 4 hours in a car, you have plenty of time to just go around a lot of stuff in your mind, right? So you could sit there and use the time for worrying about the next step of different projects or the kids or whatever, you know, friends. So it's really a good exercise to just focus on this now. I'm just sitting here, I cannot do much. And still I can, because now I said to Mark, and I would like to sit in the back so I can play a little guitar on the way. That's the first time I try to do that, because I just sit in the back seat without any kids. So it really, this is really time for the adults to just be. So that's really nice. That's all for me. Be in the now, enjoying life. See you.